ready to hear Anything Box right now. Y'all ready for Anything Box? Are y'all sure y'all are ready for Anything Box? Y'all don't sound sure.
I just love being here with you guys.
It's like I had it all planned out. All of it planned out. And now it's not planned out. What does this mean? Maybe it means this.
speaking, of course. Thank you.
Let's go!
So... Well, here we go. I'm gonna tell you, there's two rules. There's only two rules. Pay attention. This is important. Public announcement, rule number one. Only I can break the rules. That's rule number one. Rule number two. If you hear Living Oblivion in its entirety, the show is done. So give it time. But if I hear enough requests, I'll do it. But then, you know. Now mind you, I love the song. But let's face it, that ends it.
Later.
Later. Don't worry, I have time. I could use a little bit more vocal on stage though. Thank you. You guys rock, I swear to God. This is so funny.
Come on, so,
you rock!
Thank you. So, I'm gonna play you a contrast. So here's something that you don't know, but that's okay. We're early. We're early. Relax.
That's right!
That's true!
The first time that I played by myself, like this, was actually in Houston. Do you guys know that? And I wound up talking about this song, which was about, the song is not about saying hello to someone, but the idea that every decision that you make can change your life in an instant. And it can start with something as simple as saying or not saying hello. And as it turns out, a couple met that night after they heard that song. That's pretty crazy shit. That's how fate works, people. Fate.
That's right, fate!
So that's the song I want to play you. Thank you. So you know what I want you to do right now? You want me to get, you want to guess what I want you to do? Look at every person next to you and say, hello. Get to know each other. It's a good thing. Togetherness is a good thing. Now here's a contrast. Here's a contrast. We, generally speaking, without knowing each other, don't mind each other, do we? We like each other, don't we?
Hell yeah!
But if I told you that you should like politicians, do you like them? Let's see what you think about this.
Thank you. is full of promises and words full of lies.
Thank you so much.
Gracias.
Thank you.
No, I almost feel like jumping around. Almost. Wow, who said that? You said that? That's really cool. You made my night. Just for that, later I will. So last night, I did not play this song in McAllen, Texas. I don't like to do the same set every night. Was anyone there from McAllen here tonight? Anyone? No? Maybe? No one drove that far? That's good. Doesn't matter. Now I can cheat. But I won't. I won't cheat. I want to, but I won't. But I will play this song, which I haven't even practiced. And I don't even know why I want to play this song, but I do. My bandmate wrote this song. He was going to sing it, but it wound up being me. But I'm going to play it anyway. Here we go. I might fuck it up, by the way. guys are funny. So, I don't know. I don't know if I ever told this story.
Transitions!
Aw, that's nice. Thank you. That's really nice, actually. Well, let's do one from Hope. Computer says go. Yeah, it does. Could you guess what song it is? Probably not. It's okay.
Moment two.
Dang, Gina, you got it, Gina.
Thank you.
Yeah.